we're now with a man who needs no introduction, Richard Whitehead, Paralympic gold medalist, and truly one of the most staggering, inspiring performances of the whole Olympic summer, let alone Paralympics, Olympics. How did it, I mean, everyone's seen it, you came from miles behind to win the 200 metres, how did it feel to win that goal?
Yeah, for me, obviously being in the capital city, obviously that I love, obviously for footballing reasons and other reasons as well, it's great to obviously deliver that kind of performance where family and friends, lots of fellow Spurs fans were in the stadium, 80,000 people. 80,000 people saw me deliver that kind of performance, which is amazing. But then be able to come away with something like this, yeah, special.
You would have known your tactics. I don't imagine a lot of people watching on telly would have done. And when you watch the race, you do think, how on earth did he win this by such a margin? During the race, though, did it all go to plan? Were you happy with was it what you wanted?
Well, obviously, every athlete wants to have a better than the actual performance itself, but for me, obviously, a world record 24.38. I know I'm in that kind of shape anyway. The people, the public were behind me and they inspired me to keep pushing, really. And for me, I knew that I could win the race from the off, but it's about confidence. And for me, even though I was behind, I knew that I could pull out that kind of acceleration in the last 80 metres.
When you cross the line, the famous pose, the famous pose that you're famous for now. But I imagine, as with everyone, you want to deliver. So when you've gone, how did it feel when you went over the line? It must have been special.
Yeah, obviously as an athlete, as a professional athlete, obviously like the boys here today, it's important that you deliver that performance for family, friends, sponsors, people that have bought into you as a person. So to be able to realise that whatever circumstances I'm put in, I can deliver that, whether it's in front of two or three people, but in front of 80,000 people. The pressure cooker of all sport, at the pinnacle of all sport in the Paralympics. So I know now that hopefully I can replicate that performance in months, years to come, and bring back some more gold for obviously Tottenham Hotspur as well as Paralympics GB.
What people might not know, Richard, is that you're a world record holder in half marathon and marathon. So how do you convert the training that goes into that into a sprint?
Yeah, I'm from a marathon background, but unfortunately there's no marathon or half marathon in the Paralympic calendar for somebody with my impairment. So I had to look at the events that are available, and the 200 metres were the closest to that event as possible. So I sat down with my coach, we talked about it, we came up with a plan. I put a team around me that's hopefully going to deliver that performance, and I did that obviously in the fashion that I did, and I run kind of like Dame Kelly Holmes, where she in Athens, she came from behind, she delivered the perfect performance twice, and that's what I do. I know what I can do, I'm a strong lad, and I wanted to obviously bring back one of many goals for GB.
Now, as a Spurs fan, this is where you want to be, isn't it?
Yeah, of course it is. I obviously, due to training commitments, it's not often to get down to White Hart Lane. I'm from the Midlands myself, so I try and see a lot of the Midland games, whether it's Aston Villa or some of the FA Cup games. But no, this is where my home of football is. I was at the home of athletics in GB, and I obviously won the gold. Hopefully today we have a confident performance, and then show obviously the paying public, like I did, that we're worth obviously that kind of support.
And it's great to see that you get to the games, because I mean, preparing for your events must take up all your time. So this is when you love a club and you love football, this is one of the things that unfortunately probably has to go out the window when you're preparing, doesn't it?
Yeah, obviously family and friends, if they come down, they obviously fly the flag for me, really. To get down here, this is why it's so special, because the occasions are rare. Next year, I've got a little bit more free time. I might see if I can get a season ticket or just get down here and watch the odd game, because it is really important that people like myself from other sports come and show their support, because it does inspire the guys to lift their performance to the next level. I think today you're looking at international players, high performers, and if everybody pulls together into that one team unit, we can go a long way. And I think momentum's key at this stage in the season. We had a slow start, but that was because of the changes that happened initially. But now I think we've got a unit of players that want to play for the manager, that want to play for a successful Tottenham team.
Well, I've got to say, it was a truly inspirational performance. Great to see you at White Hart Lane. Give us a show of that medal. That's what it's all about.
Thank you for your support. It's been great.